today I was like,
thank you.
to inspect her forces. She is our commander-in-chief. She'll be accompanied by Lieutenant Governor Kim Driscoll, Brigadier General Morrissey, Brigadier General Milano, and Major Ian Sabre of the Honorable Artillery Company of London, England.
The results of the election for 2023, the 385th election of this company. For Captain Commanding, we have elected Lieutenant Timothy J. Harridan of Hull. First Lieutenant is Lieutenant Somerville. For Paymaster, we've elected John C. Sidoti of Plymouth. The Commissary Officer is Lieutenant Brett P. Henry of Nahant. Personnel Adjutant and Clerk is Lieutenant Arthur F. Conrad of Bedford, I think another appointment of Maine. For the Museum and Library Committee, Lieutenant Robert Duran of Whitman. First Sergeant of Infantry is First Sergeant Andrew Bannon of Cambridge. Second Sergeant of Infantry, Sergeant First Class Arthur. Third Sergeant of Artillery, Sergeant First Class Edward L. Desam of Belgrade, Maine. And the Fourth Sergeant of Infantry is Lieutenant Colonel Christian Pallet of Worcester. So congratulations to all.
Major Michael Goodfellow, This guy has been a lot of rocking our incoming captain during the day, a symbol of command. In the old days, that was actually a functional piece of armor that was over the level of victory to protect us from suicide, save us from the earth. This time, Captain Harridan will salute the governor and return to take his position as the commander of the company.
Hey, sir. Company.
Remember that the tradition, not from 1638, but from 1639, was started as the captain of this company, and his two nephews are members. And then we celebrate the smoking generation of tradition.
Lieutenant Colella, I wish to congratulate you on your election to first lieutenant of the...
Got every type of animal over here. Yeah?
Squirrels. They gotta feed the. I like feeding the old grandfathers, you know, the ones with the bald spots on their head.
They need it the most.
No, it's like, I appreciate them. Like, this guy here knows me. Look, I haven't seen him in like 2 months. I ain't lying, but he remembers me, you know.
That's too funny.
I seen him one day and right over there one day.
Really?
And the environmental people came in and took him away.
Oh, wow.
That guy remembers me. You can see that, you know, like, isn't it amazing how he remembers me, you know? Huh. Nah, that means they're hungry. Look. He wants to go in the bag, you know? No, once they put their face in the bag, that's it. You can't eat them. No, because I made the mistake of a grandpa, you know? This one's just... You're hungry because of the bad weather.
Yeah?
It's like fishing.
Thank you. What's your name?
Steve.
Steve and Pete.
Yeah, just hold it like a football. Hold it like a football. It'll take it right out of your hand. No, you gotta hold it like a football. Because if you put it in your palm, it gets all over your fingers, the oil, and then your fingernails start looking like them. Survey on TV, it was on like Channel 2. They had them jumping across little bridges, like sticks and shit, right?
Mm-hmm.
So they wanted to see what nut do they like the most, and it was pistachios.
You've cracked the code.
No, so I said, why the hell am I feeding them anything? I get them at Walgreens. So for $11, I'll buy it. That's like buying them a drink. Come in here, I smoke a little pot. I drink like a pint of vodka mixed with water. You can't ask for anything better. You know, I don't like the little fucking muddy feet on me. No, like that's the only thing I don't like is when it's wet out. But they don't care.
No, they don't.
They're like, you want to hang with wild animals? This is what it's like. Really, if you want good pictures and you want to be, get them some pistachios. Oh, yeah, have some more.
Yeah, just a few more. I gotta get going in a second here.
I don't know.